Tyler Lockett goes absolutely off. 15 catches, 200 yards receiving, and 3 touchdowns.
Toot that thang up, Russell, make the throw. Once you drop back, Lockett will be ready for the zone. Cause the Cardinal cornerback's running now pretty slow, and they can't stop Lockett, watch him dragging all his toes. Oh! Hot Poppin Lockett, 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 hot Poppin Lockett.
Last night there were some league changes, teams acting so gritty, the Hawks are napping, offense lapping, and they wheeling and dealing. Tyler's roof got all of Arizona misled, cause if one corner don't miss him, then another one will. Unprepurred, they hit the dirt, they ain't got Carroll. That Russell Wilson is a wizard, he might be John Wall. And if he throws an interception, DK tackle him back. Metcalf will chase him down a mile like he running for track. Lockett scoring on 3 touchdowns cause he be so smooth. I think in fantasy he had a million points plus 2. He probably just won you the week and Kyler probably the same. Cause the way that the Cardinals win, it's like a snatch of the chain. And when the Hawks went up by 10 points, they thought it was bleak. They didn't think that they could play, then somehow won on a sneak. And yeah, we know that Russ danger when he rolls out of the pocket, cause after that he probably goes to pass right to Lockett.
Toot that thang up, Russell, make the throw. Once you drop back, Lockett will be ready for the zone. Cause the Cardinal cornerback's running now pretty slow, and it can't stop Lockett, watch him dragging all his toes. Oh! Hot Poppin Lockett,